I need to reach the ski patrol.
Ski patrol, Duke.
Yeah, Duke, my name's Mark. I'm on Lake Chutes, and I don't remember it being this difficult, and I'm screwed. I'm halfway on it, and,
Where are you halfway on?
Lake Chutes. Breckenridge Lake Chutes.
Oh, you're in the Lake Chutes. Okay.
Yeah, I'm in over my head, and I'd rather get assistance than have a problem.
Okay, have you gone over the edge of the cornice yet, or are you still on top of it?
No, I'm over the edge of the cornice. Yeah.
Okay, Mark, so hang tight. We're just trying to fit that terrain.
Okay.
So we'll find you, and we'll help you down, okay?
I appreciate that very much.
Okay.
All right, we'll see you in a bit. Yeah, I'm hanging in there.
Sit tight, it'll be a couple minutes.
That's cool, man. I appreciate it.
Can you just open your mouth?
Huh?
Can you hear me all right?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Hey, if I get you a rope.
Yeah. Alright.
Alright, Mark, you're going to put that on now.
Okay. Not yet. I was gonna get these out of here. Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
Alright.
I got you, brother.
Okay.
Throw your poles if you want to.
Alright.
Do a butt slide. Yeah. Is that friction of your butt on the ground?
Uh-huh.
Will help the whole system, okay?
Okay. Okay.
Yeah. No, you got it.
Alright, buddy.
Okay. A little more.
Here we go. Let's start feeding you out, okay?
Okay. Get down here. Yeah. That's good. That's good.
If you got your leg, why don't you go a little farther and I'll get you your pole to you.
Okay. Jeff, thank you.
Yeah, you bet.
I feel kind of stupid, but you know what?
You know what? That's why we have this. You're not the only one we do this to.
Yeah, I figure.
That's why we're trained to do this.
I figure there's times to be humble. This is one of those times.
Yeah, so.
I just kind of lost my nerves. So.
Yeah, no, it's easy to do.
Yeah.
It happens all the time up here.
Yeah. I'll go grab a pole here. Okay, sounds good. All right.